The bean scene stretches around the corner to Oceana Arcade. Let your nose guide you to Blackbird Espresso, where the intoxicating smell of ground beans is irresistible.
Who needs a loyalty card when your name can be written in chalk? How environmentally friendly.
Zana, what do you recommend?
A magic, absolutely. A magic started off in Melbourne as a double ristretto latte, three quarters full, but that's a bit of a mouthful, so now it's just a magic, and it's absolutely beautiful.
Is it magic?
It is magic.